The author of the film, Seeking for My God, has visited many shrines and has finally had the honor of being a pilgrim to the Holy Land. The film is developed in the style of travel notes, where the author presents her thoughts from the viewpoint of a 21st century human who has lost her connection with the nature, God, and nature. Our soul is a window, a corridor to the world of cosmos and its elements, and was trying to restore that breakage through God.